President Ilham Aliyev, First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva, heads of state and government of a number of countries, as well as former state and government officials, famous political and public figures, participated at the reception. President Ilham Aliyev addressed the event and said the opening session and panel discussions of the forum were interesting and beneficial. He said the ideas of this forum will be very valuable for future activities and expressed satisfaction of seeing the guests in Azerbaijan. The head of state underlined that he saw many of his friends and colleagues here and recalled the mutual visits and meetings with them. President of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev thanked for the contributions of Nizami Genjavi International Center, highly assessed the activities of co-chairs of the center Vaida Vike Freyberga and Ismail Sarageldin, and expressed gratitude to them. Then co-chair of Nizami Genjavi International Center, former president of Latvia Vaida Vike Freyberga, addressed the event. She expressed gratitude to President Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva for their support, saying that the forum is a great opportunity for exchange of views and discussions. Vaida Vike Freyberga also thanked youth who contributed to the organization of the forum, noting that Nizami Genjavi International Center gathers the state officials of many countries in a friendly platform. Co-chair of Nizami Genjavi International Center once again expressed gratitude on their behalf for supporting this forum. She called on everyone to applaud Azerbaijan head of state. Afterwards, a concert took place at the reception given in honor of the 6 Global Baku Forum participants. It should be outlined that the forum covers the issues of future of international relations, role of dialogue and prevention of conflicts, and other topical issues. More than 500 representatives from more than 50 countries partake at the forum.